Community Diary. This week on Adulting 101, we bring you Parenting Fails.
Thank you. The first one comes from Jack and Rose Park. I've got two kids and I took the wrong one to our birthday party and couldn't figure out why he didn't know anyone. Oh my God. None of the other mothers told me either. I was the running joke around their other parents for months. Oh my Lord.
Sounds like that's a bit of a Titanic mistake from Jack in Rose Park. Right, moving on. From Charlie in Grange. I told the guy at the ticket booth my kid was 4 and could get in for free. My kid shouted, "I'm 6, Dad," and I was told to pay up.
Yeah. Kids always tell the truth, don't they?
Yeah.
Okay, next one is from Alex in Harndorf.
Yeah, that's actually my mum. So I'll tell this one then. Yeah, it's a scarring memory for me. I told mum to look after my Siamese fighting fish for just one day. Told her to keep it in a warm spot.
Where can that fish be?
She thought a good idea would be to chuck him on top of the heater. Needless to say, got home and he was just bubbling away, frying. The ironic part was the fish's name was Sushi. Yeah, it was rough. It was pretty rough. And that's it for our parenting fails this week. But if you've got any fails, make sure you send them into our Facebook page at Adelaide Community Diary. And remember to like, share, and stay connected.